coaching staff yelling at Padula to get it across the midcourt stripe. The cutter was Mutts! And he tried to rip it off his hinges, and he got fouled!
Talked about the double team coming off of him, the big on big inside. Mutts just fouls it right to the front of the rim. Very unselfish look by Aluma.
Collins picked up the foul for the Tigers, his fourth. How about that look from right behind the backboard?